settling things down, and now here we go. Jackman is mixing it up at center ice. I don't know who he's got down there.
It's Beauchemin. It's Beauchemin that Jackman jumped on the back of.
I think it's Tyler Wright. Beauchemin still in the penalty box. Meantime, Aaron Downey and Todd Fedoruk are going at it while everybody tries to separate the players at center, and they're going to end up fighting their way right into the fray here. Down they go about 2 feet away.
They're down and they're up again.
Oh, Downey goes down. Fedoruk delivers a straight shot to the jaw as Wright finally is separated from Jackman just 3 feet away.
I thought it was because I saw the red top of the pants with all the players have that have come over from Columbus. But you can see Jackman is chasing him all over the ice. And Barrett Jackman is a tough, tough customer. Tyler Wright is not a fighter. Zdeněk Konopka comes to the aid of Tyler Wright. And so there are going to be at least some initial penalties. But here's that punch by Todd Fedoruk that just buckles the knees of Aaron Downey. Yeah, that one was right on the butt.
And look at how Fedoruk just...
He
as stopped. Soon as Downey goes down, he stopped. In fact, he kind of holds him up so as to not let his head go down and hit the ice.
Yeah.
And then he taps him on the seat of the pants as the linesman intervened. And talk about honor amongst warriors.